Matador, you're a fighter and you want to stay in this competition. We are up against
this. I want to stay.
Ruth, there's four other girls and I think they're better.
The thing I love most about you, Ruth, is there's always a real belief to your performance. It's always so dramatic and strong, and you always give off a real belief. I don't know if you believed it so much tonight, but the thing that always amazes me about you is you're not in your own country, you haven't got a region or a city that's voting for you. People are keeping you in here for your talent alone, and that in itself is amazing.
I mean, can't argue with the passion there. I felt I was being dumped. Right. I wouldn't want to fall out with you, I'm telling you. Listen, I kind of agree with what the guys are saying. I don't know whether you are the best singer, but I'll say this for you, Ruth. Nobody tries harder than you week on week. I thought it was a brilliant song choice for you. I thought you performed it incredibly well. You're a fighter. And I actually really hope the public keep you in after that performance. I really do, Ruth.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
Did you steal Ruth's red dress from last week? I don't know. It went missing somewhere.
Yes, Simon asked me to get it for him.
It went missing. That was a brilliant performance. I know how much you've struggled. I know everyone thinks it's TV drama, da-da-da. You have not had a voice this week. We had to take the key down of that song. You did fantastically. That top note was brilliant.
Thank you.
Wow.
I want to thank the British...